couple of the former challengers for the World Championship crown. That is Jan Nepomniachtchi, who just lost a big match against Magnus Carlsen in 2020, as well as Fabiano Caruana, and we see them right now. They're getting ready to see
Wesley So here against Richard Ford. Wesley So leading by half a point. We have 1, 2, 4. You were mentioning the 5.
Where's my Nidor?
Yeah, with special card. You were mentioning Aliano and Ekopetra. You had seen a game that we lost on the white side.
Today we're seeing a Petra.
Yeah, the only decisive game that I remember between Fabiano Caruana and Jan Nepomniachtchi actually happened with Bobby being white. A complex special card. A pair of Bobby. Was winning that game, but in complications. And Jan, as usual, played fast, got Bobby into complications, and when it came down to calculate, Bobby lost his play. I think it was Zagre.
Yeah, he started incredibly well.
Yeah, he started with 3 out of 3, and then
The wheels somehow conspired to fall off. Yeah,
exactly.
I'm not sure exactly how, but obviously, you know, Petrov has been his prep for the match, and while it's still fresh in his mind, it makes perfect sense to continue playing. It's a very solid goal. He doesn't probably feel the urge to, you know.
How do you feel?
Right here, we left it after the bishop.